Good morning. I'm back in civilization. I know that I put out there that I did my last video and my journey from Springer Mountain to the top of Mount Katahdin, 2,193.1 miles, is complete. But I figured I'd do one more message, and I was urged to by a couple people. I'm sitting here in the parking lot at Holiday Inn Select in Orlando. I've been up here for 2 days now, brought a team up to compete in the Megatron, and today they're going to do the individual portion of the Megatron today, so, but it was good to get back in the wrestling room with my guys and watch them compete to see where they're at, and I just want to thank everybody again for following my journey on this this crazy journey going 2,000 some odd miles. It was long, it was hard, it was difficult. I'm glad I did it. But again, I didn't think I was gonna affect or impact as many people as I did. And early on when I started this venture, I started getting messages from a lot of people, but one in particular that I want to share is from someone who contributed. His name is Derek DeJong, and from Canada. He was an athlete, a swimmer at Ohio State, and what a blessing, Derek, you have been. And this is not to diminish anybody else that has contributed, but you know, there are a lot of people that have contributed to this campaign that I have never met, that have no ties to our community, but I impacted in a way that they felt compelled to give to my program and to Lemon Bay Wrestling. But Derek initially gave, I think, $1.92 per mile, and then gave again and gave again, and he just gave and put me over the 40,000 mark, and I just say, wow, I'm in awe from this. But I'm gonna read you something, and this is probably where I take the most pride in doing this trip, because, you know, for me, doing it, yeah, it was great. I accomplished something. I walked a lot of miles, endured, but, you know, the impact that I've had on other people is where I take, you know, a lot of pride in. And but I want to read you what Derek wrote to me. And forgive me, I've got chicken scratch, so if I screw up some of these words, forgive me. It says, I have never met Mike. We likely passed each other in a hall that we try not to remember. As teammates, we won a lot of competitions together and then heard about those victories. And each of us, we had some pride. Even though we were never there, we saw the endless days of training, the work, the ambition, drive, and determination that it took to win a race, score more points, stand on a podium, or even a mountain. Over the last 100 days, I have watched every video that Mike has put out, and it has re-inspired me in many ways, or actually in ways that are beyond cathartic. Thank you, Mike, for your latest victory, for allowing me to be a part of it. This morning, I made sure to get you past your 40K mark on your campaign to support your own athletes. You did your part. I got to support that win. If I must, I will push you past 50K. Yet I would like to challenge everyone once more. You see, there is a point in a race, a match, a single play when an athlete overcomes pain, rises to the challenge, and wins. In it, you feel greatness, joy, that is indescribable. Watch your teammates win. Cheer them to victory. There's only a few days left in this campaign. All you need is a competition on a team. Is one moment, one extra push to get to the finish. I urge you all to consider a deep dig. $9,999, and for a group of young men that need all of our support. Let's finish this. If no one else does, then I promise you I will. Time and change will surely show. Excuse me. How firm thy friendship, Ohio. That doesn't bring a tear to your eye. So, this is one more video. And I'm just blessed to know that I have impacted people. Impacted people in a way that they want to give. Driving up here yesterday, or 2 days ago, I actually spoke to one of my teammates at Ohio State, Brian Reed, BK Reed. And I think through my journey, this was on Memorial Day weekend, I'm sitting there and I get a notification that someone had just contributed. I got an email, and BK ended up donating $1,000 and some change, $34 or something, but it put me at $34,000. And I had to get up from where I was at because that brought a tear to my eye. BK was someone that I loved at OSU. We were friends. He was a couple years ahead of me, but I don't think I've seen him once since I graduated. I've talked to him a couple times, but I'm just wowed over the fact that someone would contribute like that. I mean, that those are just a couple examples. I mean, Jimmy Hink, Doug Libertor. I mean, I could go through a laundry list of people that have given. We're up here right now, and at the Megatron, and I have kids that, you know, they can't pay for this. They don't have the means to take 3 days, 4 days to come up here and then pay for food for 3 days. So, you know, we ended up treating them to Dave and Buster's the other night after we weighed in and went and had fun and did a team bonding thing. Monday, we're leaving to the Florida Pride and going, and I think 15 or 16 of us that we're going to pay for 5 days of camp at the Florida Pride at Weber University here in Lake Wales, Florida. It's the only way that these guys are going to be able to get better is to invest in them and show them that we care. And that's pretty much what we're doing this for. So, my pledgeit.org closes in like 3 days, and I think I'm going to try and do one last push and help Derek. I know that's a burden to Derek to do the whole whole lot to make it 50K, but if anybody else can jump in there and support, I promise you the money is going for a great cause. So I'll probably add some pictures and some videos of the guys wrestling. But again, really appreciate everybody and what this meant to them. I'm proud that I did it just because of that. Anyway, thanks again.
Sound.
What's up, CPC?
What's going on?
I'm Batman.
That is Batman.
It's Batman.
Yeah.
Austin and Ben? Who's going to kick some butt tomorrow? Who's this guy over there? Trucy? Whoever gets the quickest pin, what should they get?
I use blankets now.
It's a dude, you're really laughing.
I'm telling you, swear to God.
No.
I'm a burrito guy, though.
You know what I mean?
So you steal a blanket now?
Hey, maybe.
Dude, you went from absolute God tier to D tier.
Dude, I'm so interested.
No.
Se por ignorante ela tem Ratatatata, pega o papai como de guerreiro Faz o pose, cara sexo De ladinho, de pivote, usando Faz o pose, cara sexo De ladinho, bate perto, bando
Colete é muito pouco pra aguentar a rajada dela Respeita
You're not gonna run out of miracles anytime soon. as I was commanded. And as I was prophesying, there was a noise, a rattling sound, and the bones came together, bone to bone. I looked, and tendons and flesh appeared on them, and skin covered them, but there was no breath in them. Then he said to me, prophesy to the breath. Prophesy, son of man, and say to it,